This is the way to drop old fashioned. You have to remember. Make sure the temperature right before you drop. Okay, and then when it's right, then go down. Make it wet. And then start from here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32. Make sure you drop it line nicely. Not on each other, and then when it's floating, one row stop and flip it. Not have you flip it like that. First drop, first flip. Then flip on each other. And then always make space for it. Fashion will be small because there's no room to expand. That's how to make a room. Okay? You don't have to do this all the time. What? Every like maybe 1 or 2 minutes, make a room for it. You make like that. Always moving the small one to the left side. One on the right side, but you're gonna flip on the first drop first. How I move it? But how you move it? Make the room. See? If you line up everything right, the old fashioned will be quick to the maximum size. If they don't have room, they cannot expand, and the old fashioned will be small. See, it's full. It should be 32. It's gonna be full in the dryer. That's how the shape of old fashioned you want. And then look at how this color and the crack here. Not too close. You cannot see. You need to see every donut. Okay. So golden color and crack on the side, 1, 2, 3, or 4, whatever like that, and then flip it. See that? First drop, first flip. See, so big. That's the perfect old fashioned. The side, the look, everything. Color. They expand the size to the maximum. And then after you flip, it takes about 45 seconds to 1 minute. It depends how dark the bottom you want to be. But for me, 50 seconds is the best. Everything the same color, you can do this also like that. But you don't really need to do that. that's how the old fashion look like. Not how the old fashion. Okay, every piece is same and nice.